Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. So let us see what is coming up, guys. We'll be picking a few cards for your general energies, guys, and few cards for your love energies. So we'll start the reading now, guys. These are for your general energies. And we'll be picking few cards for your general energies. These may relate to your work situation or your personal life, and these are for your relationship, Gemini. And we'll be picking an angel guidance card. So this is the angel guidance card. So we'll turn the cards as we proceed, guys. So for your general energies, Eight of Wands, Justice in reverse, Knight of Cups. Gemini, the energy with these cards is that, guys, you are stepping into the path to reach your goals. So whatever actions you are doing, things are going to manifest just like the way you expected, guys. And you are maybe in the verge of taking up some new projects in your work situation, or you may be going in for some collaborations. Whatever it is, guys, it is going to go at a very quick pace. So things are hastening, that momentum is building in your work situation or in your personal life. So you are reaching towards that positive results, whatever you had expected for that efforts that you made. So that is the energy here, guys. So a very positive kind of cards here, guys, Gemini. And also, whatever you are dreaming, whatever you are wishing for yourself, those things that are in your reach, guys. So you may be or you would have planned something for your future, maybe with your work or in your personal life with this person. Whatever that visions that you're having, maybe having a house or building a house or owning a car or going on a holiday, whatever it is, whatever you are dreaming, so you are seeing the means to reach that dream. So that is the energy here, guys. So you are feeling really happy for it, satisfied with how things are going, and you are proceeding, you are moving forward in your life. That onward positive moment is there in your life, guys. And you are a very, what to say, a unbiased person. You consider any situation from a from an equal standpoint. So your viewpoint is always unbiased, and you stand for your values and beliefs. You are a person who stands for your values, ideals, whatever you have, and you are really rigid in certain things which you believe deeply. So that is the way it is today, guys, with certain decisions. So whatever you think right, or whatever you decide for yourself, those right things, you are not going to give up. Or this may relate to this person, to this person's guy, your person, what you feel about them, you are not ready to give them up. So you are really working hard to make this relationship work. That is also the energy here, guys. Or you are seeing the certain goals, whatever you want to reach with this person, a family with this person or marriage. So that is what you are dreaming for yourself, and that is what you are believing, and you want to reach that. So that is the way it is, guys. It may relate to your work also. So whatever you are thinking and dreaming, so you are finding the ways to reach it, Gemini. So let us see what are these cards for your love energies. Eight of Pentacles in reverse. Ten of Wands. Queen of Wands. So the energy with these cards, Gemini, is that your person has that great attraction towards you guys, and they feel you are really dedicated in your work or in your life with them in this relationship, and you are always optimistic, cheerful and very inspiring to them, and you have that determination and confidence in you in anything, any activity that you take up, and they really look up to you for inspiration, guys. So that is the way they feel about you or this relationship. If you are in some kind of a distant relationship, or if you are in after some arguments, if you are in some temporary separation, guys, this person is realizing your worth. They are coming back to you for sure, guys. That is what I feel here with these cards, and they think of you, and they think of your abilities and what a person you are, and they are see how great you are, the truth about you, and they are sure to come back, guys. They will not give up on you. They will surely come back to ask for your forgiveness, and they will come back to you. So that is what I feel here. Maybe for some of you all, you are the one who is shouldering the responsibilities in this relationship, guys. So whatever decisions I was speaking before, of your unbiased views in any situation, and you have a firm set of ideals and beliefs, so if you are such a person, you will not go with any other person's decisions. So it is always you who is deciding on something very important, some important situations. So you shoulder great responsibilities in this relationship, guys, and sometimes you may be overwhelmed with those responsibilities that may cause some stress, but you do not change your ways. I was talking about your firm set of ideals, whatever you have, so you never give up on your ideals or beliefs, whatever it is, and maybe some choice. Regarding some choice, you have to decide. It is always based on what you feel is right, and also you have a way of dealing things, guys. Whatever situation comes up, you are able to handle that effectively. So that is what I see here with these cards, Gemini. So let us see what is the angel's guidance for you all today, guys. Let go. This is the angel's guidance for you all, guys. In life, we are often conditioned, guys, to be in a particular way, follow a particular trend, trying to keep up with others, and we have fear and want. So we believe all that temporary things that we have, the house we have, the cars, and whatever properties or whatever assets we have, we feel those are the things that give us happiness and fulfillment, but it is not true, guys. So whatever material things we have, it will just prevent us from seeing the true meaning of our lives. So we need to share and assist those people who need our help, our fellow human beings. So it may be your friend or family, your parents or this person, whoever it is. When you help them in a small way, in the beginning, guys, whatever you can, you will realize the real meaning of living, and you will have that great understanding in yourself, that surrendering and letting go of the attachments we have on these things, on our possessions, will bring us great joy in our life. It will just release us from our attachments we have to these things, and it will help us to root in that universal love, guys, towards all beings, towards our friends, family, towards this person, and we will reach the true purpose of our life. So that is the energy here, Gemini. So things may be going in a very positive way, guys. You are in a position to help. So that is why this card has come. So you need to make those choices in life. You need to make maybe try to take the first step towards helping somebody and changing their life. So it will automatically come back to you in a multifold, guys. So whatever small good you do comes back as something good back to you, guys. So that is the energy here with this cards, and that is the reading, Gemini. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Gemini.